You see that?
It must be Kwakiaku. We have to get down there.
It's a little city. How are we gonna get down there?
You sure this is a path?
Come on, stay close to me.
This is definitely not a path.
She can definitely fit. I don't know about Jonah.
Oh, God.
Almost there.
Almost there. I've heard that before. Oh, gotcha.
Man, she almost fell.
You're right.
I'm okay. Just a couple more steps.
Okay.
You all right?
I'm okay.
Oh, it was freaking blocked off the edge right there.
Who do you think built all this?
It could have been the Inca. They knew a lot about hydraulics.
Ooh, what's that?
The bridge is down. Maybe we could lift it with those counterweights.
Maybe.
Hey, 6%.
I hope that this structure is here because we're on our way to that.
There's something over here. What was that?
Me too.
Learn ancient dialects to decipher.
This describes something nearby.
What?
Two serpents guard life and death. I lie trapped within the eternal struggle.
Map updated. Monolith clue revealed. Cool. Hey, it's a snake. Monolith bridge is found. Cool. Did we get everything? A relic. Did we get a relic up here?
This water is pretty cool.
Oh, I guess
you
we did.
Try it?
I think I'll stick to the bottle we found in the cargo from the plane.
Oh, hey, she has her one thing back. Her grapple thing. There's a thing right here, and there's a ladder. It looks like we can go up. I can see what's up here.
You know, if I had known how much time I'd spend in the wilderness, I'd have paid more attention in Boy Scouts.
Wasn't your thing?
No. My family situation. Hey, that did something. I think the water powers the bridge somehow. What about you? Ever do Girl Scouts or Nature Camp as a kid?
Whoops.
Does boarding school count?
I don't know.
Need to get the water flowing to the bucket. With Eli gone, your arm should heal quickly.
Yeah. I feel a lot better already.
Did it do anything with this? Oh, I might be stuck.
Need to get the water flowing to the bucket.
Oh, here we go. Anything over here? Oh, there we go. Something I can dig up.
Need to get the water flowing to the bucket.
How to get it flowing to the bucket? Okay, how exactly would we do that? Nope, we don't do that. What
Need to
this?
Get the water flowing to the bucket.
Okay, keep saying that, Laura, but how exactly are we doing that? Oh, we probably push or pull this. Hold on, before we do that, let's investigate that. Nice, 20%. A llama figurine.
Need to get the water flowing to the bucket.
Here we go.
It's
I think we together we can get it.
The water's filling the bucket.
Good. Let's see what those counterweights do.
Nice. Lifts up this.
Need to get the water flowing to the bucket.
Already got the water flowing to the bucket. Laura.
The bucket's leaking.
Come on back. Try again.
Okay, I think I need to tie them together or something. I need to hurry and get down there.
I can't hold it much longer.
Okay, we tie those together.
You need to get the water flow into the bucket.
Then what? Oh.
Let's get across. Okay.
Hey, 100 XP. Jump. Yep. Jump, already made it.
Guess we go through here.
After you. What's that?
I think it's some sort of sealer or... Help me with this.
Sure. What is it?
It's a recipe. Seems to be a mixture of herbs. It could help if we run into any more jaguars.
Let's hope we don't. Way out is over here.
Before we do that... Oh, Eye of the Eagle. Hold left bumpers and tap Y. Use a perception herbal mixture. Perception allows Lara to sense animals and natural resources throughout the environment. Okay. Yep, I knew there would be something else still in here. There always is. Nice. So some
berries.
We're
getting closer to the village.
Can't wait to get back to civilization.
And another one. Hey.
These are different from the ruins in Mexico.
Uh-oh, it's about to run out.
No. I mean, there is supposed to be a secret city of gold in Peru. Haititi, every treasure hunter on Earth is looking for it. Dad's notes stop in Mexico, like he lost interest, or...
What is this?
I don't know.
Challenge tomb nearby.
Up in Syria.
New base camp discovered. Oh, there we go. Hey, can upgrade our skills.
Remind me how the riddle goes again. Chase the heart of the serpent.
To the silver-crowned mountain where the twins confer.
Let's upgrade that. Oh, what? Oh, we need three. Oh, we don't even have any. Okay.
How will we know when we're back on track to find the hidden city?
My ruins are bound to stand out, right?
Right.
Pistol grips. What was over here? Oh, so we got the challenge tomb nearby somewhere.
Assuming we're going the right way, hard to say, but the irrigation system is a good sign.
Right.
Hey, 44%? Ma'am Monoliths. Cool. And this is where the tomb is.
I found something.
You know what? Let's go
there
for it.
There might be a way in.
If it's not civilization, I'll wait here by the fire.
Okay, so this is definitely the tomb then, since Jonah's gonna wait. Man. Unknown area challenge tomb. Okay. There's another hide. We can climb up this. To that branch. Oh, whew, that was close. I almost didn't make it. we can just drop down. And cut that. Anything else over here? Just a pit?
There's a backpack.
Map updated. Secrets revealed. We have a survival cache. And another giant pit. Okay, and I think we can swing from there. Back, now we're gonna jump. Hey, we made it. Got another skill point. There's a dead explorer guy.
This gear is early 20th century.
Tons of them. Dang. Were they. What? Look how they still have their helmet, but they don't have any clothes on. So it's like they've been. Clothes either got stolen from them. Or I guess could have just blown away, but. What else? Okay, let's see. What else is here? A survival cache. Go ahead and mark that, right? Somewhere over here. Get these berries. Whoa. What the heck? There's something here, it seems like. New base camp? Oh, we're full on that. So let's see if we can use them for anything. Let's upgrade our bow. Oh, we gotta hold it. Sweet! What did that give us? Decreases finger tension, allowing for additional hold time. Nice. Equipment. Gonna upgrade our skills. Seems like everything's taken 2 skill points now. Oh, cool. We'll go with that. Eagle's sight. Nice. So we can squeeze through there, but before we do that, still have a look around. Can we pick these up anymore? Nope. Okay, I think that's all we can do from here, is just squeeze through. Definitely seems like there's someone here. Go up and over. I don't think that's how you were supposed to do that, but whatever.
What an incredible sight.
Cool. And I think we rappel. Oh, cool. So let's jump back this way and explore in here for a second. Anything over here? Oh, something to get up over there. Oh, cool. Okay. So that brings us back in here. What if we go up this side?
I think this is the way out.
Oh, the way out. Gotcha. Okay, yeah, that makes sense. Duh. I should have pressed B, because then we can scramble it. Can we buy that thing? Some ore or something? Gold ore. Oh, sweet. We can buy some gold. Or, not buy gold. We can get it. Okay, so we go up. Let me come across, let me pick up all this stuff. Black powder, nice. There's something shiny there for us. All sorts of stuff in here. Treasure trove. A whole bunch of useful stuff.
Something just moved up ahead.
Yep, there's something definitely here.
Have to find a way across the cenote.
So what, we just like come up here and pull it? Push it, looks like. Oh, we're pulling. Gotcha. Oh, and then we can put up a zip line. Do we tie that to something? What could we tie that to? So what do we do here? Do we push it backwards? And then hurry and jump on? This. to cut it. Let's try that. Try linking that to this.
That should hold.
Okay. Then what if we pull it? Just long enough for us. Whee! There's some movement, some footsteps.
There must be a climbing path somewhere to reach the altar.
Fruit and seeds of the cocoa tree used for endurance mixtures. Nice. Let's see what this is. Underworld gate.
There must be a climbing path somewhere to reach the altar.
We need to get up over there. A climbing path, eh?
There must be a climbing path somewhere to reach the altar.
Well, this looks like the only thing I can do. I don't see anything on the wall we can climb. Oh, is that it right there? How would we get there? Just like that, I guess. We go to the side. Nice. Yep, so we can push this.
Now to find my way out.
Eagle's perch. Increase climbing skills to traverse the iron environment with more speed. Cool. And we got a skill point. Tomb complete. Underworld gate. Check out what the rest of this stuff. So I think that's the exit is over there. There we go, got some like gold or something. Nice. Is this something? No, doesn't look like. What about this other side we opened up? Gold. Okay. Is that everything? I think it is. Nice. Okay. I think we can go ahead and leave now. She can go all monkey on her. Woo! Swing. Can you get back up? Nope. It's one of those sections of a video game. It's like a gate, so that way you can't just get back up the way you came. Nice. We'll get all the way back down here to Jonah. What? Okay, gotcha. Do we have to crawl through that whole thing again? I guess we do.
find anything?
Another of those Maya altars, and...
And what?
An old camp gone to ruin.
Dang it.
We should keep going.
Right.
Before we do that, let's get our skill point on. Gain the ability to harvest dart, poison, and venom from spiders and beetles. Nice. Looks like everything else is requiring like 2 skill points or whatever. Owl's meat. Oh wait, we just looked at that one. Duh. Locate the heart. Visual assistance. Nah, whatever. We'll just wait until we get more skill points. Now let's keep on keeping on.
Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
Nice.
I think we can get out that way.
Jonah, help me with this. On 3, 2, 1.
I like how she's lifting, like, the side that would have the most weight. Oh, where's the freaking... Oh, her back. Oh, dude. That's more of us. Oh, her back, dude.
Are you okay?
Help me with this.
Your back looks bad. I'm gonna go make camp. Let me take a look at that. It's not pretty. You know, with everything we've been through recently, I've been thinking about my brother. I always tried to protect him. From my father. From himself. But I lost him.
You did everything you could.
If I had been in the right place, at the right time, he would still be here. If I had eyes in the back of my head.
You can't protect everyone. Thank you.
I miss him.
I know. My parents. I miss them too. I had a dream about my mother recently.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. It was so vivid. When I was little, my father used to keep things from me. Hide things. About her, especially.
Why would he do that?
After she died, he thought they'd cause me pain. It didn't stop me from looking for them, of course. I still have so many questions.
Your dad created as many mysteries as he solved.
Dominguez said that he would use the silver box of Ishel to remake the world. If you had that power, what would you do?
Panic, probably.
You wouldn't go back to when your brother was alive and be with him again.
And lose everything else? No way. I like this world. It's not perfect. But everything I love now is in it.
Treasure, the adventurer Lara Croft must outwit the king, reach the forbidden tomb, and solve the mystery of the White Queen. The way will be fraught with trials.
Lara, are you doing your math homework?
The adventurer should not dally any longer. In a minute, Dad! The high
okay, cool. Now we're gonna have a throwback. When she was younger. Hey, I used to have one of those foam swords.